Hi, I'm Rasmus, and I'm the product designer of Heat Experience. Today, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about our heated hoodie. The heated hoodie is a comfy and sporty designed hoodie that is suitable for a large range of activities. The hoodie has 5 heating panels, 2 on the front on the chest, 1 big one on the lower back, and 1 on each arm. The zones can be controlled individually with these 2 buttons. To turn it on, you need a battery. And the 6,000 mAh battery that comes with the product will keep you warm for about 8 hours. You insert the battery into the pocket on the side. And the pocket is designed so that it's out of the way if you're wearing a backpack or just when you're walking, so it doesn't jump around. To turn on the product, you push the buttons for about 3 to 5 seconds. You do this on each zone individually. That one zone goes on the hands and the other zone is for the upper body. On each zone, you have 3 different heating levels, starting with red, which is the highest one, that will keep you warm for about 4 hours. The white one is the medium setting and will keep you warm for about 6 hours. And the blue one, which is the lowest level, will keep you warm and nice for about 8 hours. As the name hints, the heated hoodie has a nice and comfy hoodie that will easily fit under your helmet if you're doing activities that demand this. The hoodie is constructed with a nice and soft, stretchy fleece, and it's also constructed with a raglan sleeve that allows for good movement. And it has a windproof panel on the front to send the warmth towards your body instead of escaping out. When you've used the product for a while, you can easily put it in the washing machine. Then we recommend a 30 degree Celsius temperature on a gentle cycle. But remember to remove the battery before you put it in the washing machine. And then you're ready for your next trip.